Tell me something that you love about mommy.
Playing with her.
I love my mom because she's always there for me, and she's the strongest woman I will ever know, and she's beautiful, and she really just like does anything for me and like puts me first and like her children first. And I love her, so yeah.
Hi mom, happy Mother's Day. I love how you always care for me when I need you. Yeah, love you for a turkey.
Keeps trying. She's your mother. You love her. There won't be another place like her again.
I love my mom, obviously, because she's my mom. But she's the hardest worker I know. She inspires me. She works like three jobs just to keep roofs over our heads. And whenever I'm feeling lazy or like I can't do anything, I just look to her because she knows what's up.
I love my baby mama.
I love my mom because she cares for us a lot and she works very, very hard for us so we could be alive.
Now she takes me to Disneyland.
Why do I love my mom? Well, I love her for a lot of reasons, but one of the main key points why I love her is because she gives me great advice, she's always there for me, and she's just really great. And yeah, love you, Mom.
My mom means so much to me. I mean, like, she's amazing. She always knows what to say whenever I'm down, and she always makes me happy. She always cares for me. She loves me so much, and I love her so much too, but man, I just love my mom.
I love mommy. Such, she is so nice and kind, and I love her nuggling me.
I love mommy because she takes good care of us. She plays good stuff at the guitar, and she makes good fun games up. She makes good plans, and she takes good care of us.
I love my mom because she takes care of me, and she helps me and lets me do a lot of things that I like, and she loves me and I love her.
I can go on and on about how much I love my mom. Yeah, one thing that I love so much about her is her sacrificial love that she has towards other people. She always seems to be putting people first and serves others so well.
Hello, my name is Jackson Accardo.
And I'm Lorenzo Accardo.
I love my mom because she's nice and she always puts us first.
I love my mom because she's my number one supporter.
We love our mom because she loves to have fun.
That's your mother. You've got each other.